New York. The Columbia Rowing Squad tries its new outdoor tank for the first time under head coach Hugh Glendon. By practicing in the open air, the boys work under conditions similar to those on a regular rowing course. Holes in the oar blades let the water through, reducing pressure and enabling the men to row without moving the barge. Otherwise, the oarsmen would probably row themselves right out into a traffic jam, which would be the end of a promising crew.